Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you. Monsoon session of Parliament begins today. What to expect? The monsoon session of Parliament will kick off on Monday, with the government set to pull 17 new bills. Even as the opposition will seek to corner the ruling dispensation over its handling of the second wave of COVID-19 and the rise in the fuel prices. The monsoon session is scheduled to conclude on August 13. It is the sixth session of the 17th Lok Sabha ahead of the session. Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla informed the leaders that extensive arrangements had been made for the safety of members, officials and media persons in light of the COVID-19 pandemic. Before the session begins, here is everything that has happened so far and what to expect from the session. A day before the commencement of the session, the centre held an all-party meeting on Sunday. The meeting was chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and attended by 33 parties. Leader of opposition in Rajya Sabha, Mallikarjun Kharge, and leader of Congress in Lok Sabha, Adhiran Ranjan Chaudhary, also attended the meeting. According to source, almost all opposition parties raised issues related to fuel prices, farm loss, COVID, and the state of the economy during the all-party meeting on Sunday. The All India Trinamool Congress alleged the national federal structure was being ruined and that central agencies were functioning in a motivated manner. Leaders from the All India Trinamool Congress and the Communist Party of India raised the point that when the pandemic and related issues could be discussed on the floor of the house, there was no need to go outside. Delhi wakes up to wet morning. IMD predicts more rain thunderstorms. Delhi NCR and its adjoining areas were greeted by a wet morning on Monday as overnight rainfall brought down the temperatures. Delhi is expected to receive more rainfall and thunderstorms on Monday morning. According to the Weather Department, Delhi and its adjoining areas will witness thunderstorms with moderate to heavy intensity rain during the morning till 5:30 a.m. Palam recorded 39 mm rainfall while the Safdarjung Overs Battery saw 40 mm rain. Parts of Delhi such as ITU and Pragati Maidan areas witnessed waterlogging and heat traffic movement in these areas on Monday morning. Bahadurgarh, Gurugram, Manishwar, Faridabad, Pallavgarh, Loni Dehat, Hindon Airport Station, Ghaziabad, Indirapuram, Noida, Dadri, Greater Noida are expected to receive rainfall till 9 a.m. Delhi on Monday is expected to record minimum and maximum temperatures of 25 and 32 degrees Celsius respectively. An AQI between 0 and 50 is considered good, 51 and 100 satisfactory, 100 more than 200 moderate, 200, 1 and 300 poor, 200, 1 and 400 very poor, and 400, 1 and 500 70. Data from the Central Pollution Control Board showed that the Air Quality Index at 6:30 p.m. on Sunday in Delhi stood at 89. What is Pegasus spyware? How it works and how it hacks into WhatsApp? Pegasus is in the news again. Last we heard of it in India was in 2019, where some WhatsApp users, including journalists and activists, received messages from WhatsApp telling them that Pegasus compromised their phones. Although one can say that Pegasus spyware never really went out of the news, it is apparently used so frequently by various governments across the world that almost every few months there were reports of how a phone was hacked using it. On Sunday evening, a number of prominent news websites, including The Guardian and The Washington Post, published details of what they called global surveillance and operations using Pegasus. The surveillance reportedly targets journalists, including over 40 journalists in India, activities and other key public figures. The report said that over 10 governments, including India, are involved in surveillance of people using Pegasus spyware. India, in a statement to The Guardian, called the Guardian report phishing expedition based on conjectures and exaggerations to malign the Indian democracy and its institutions. However, the country, in its statement to The Guardian, did not categorically deny using Pegasus. NSO Group, in the statement to The Guardian, called its report titled The Pegasus Project an attempt to discredit NSO Group on false groups. NSO does not operate the systems that it sells to vetted government customers and does not have access to data of its customers' targets, the company noted in its lengthy statement to the British news website. See the hits are 6. Congress appoints former cricketer chief of Punjab unit ahead of 2022 polls. Navjot Singh Sidhu has been appointed as the chief of Punjab Pradesh Congress committee. The latest development comes as tension continues to simmer between Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh and Navjot Singh Sidhu. Kuljit Singh, Nagra, Pawan Goyal, Sukhwinder Singh Dhani and Sangat Singh Giljian have been appointed as working presidents of PPCC. As per the press release by the All India Congress Committee, the appointments will come into effect immediately. The AICC statement further adds that Kuljit Singh Nagra has been relieved from his present responsibility as AICC in charge of Sikkim, Nagaland and Tripura. Congress Party High Command has reportedly tried to strike a caste and regional balance while appointing the four working presidents along with Sidhu. Kuljit Nagra and Pawan Goyal were from Malwa region, while Sukhwinder Singh Dhani is from Majar region and the Sangat Singh Giljian is from Dawabar region. Notably, Captain Amrinder Singh's men have been ignored in the new Punjab Congress unit. Leaders including Vijender Singh Singla, Manish Tiwari, Santosh Chaudhary and Dr. Rajkumar Varka were not considered for walking president post.
Zero Vision Shabar Shathe Shabar Pashe Zero Vision Zero Vision aaj Kolkata তথা গ্রাম বাংলার পশ্চিমবঙ্গের সাধারণ মানুষের পাশে এসে দাঁড়িয়েছে। জিরো ভিশন সবার সাথে সবার পাশে, আপনারাও পারেন জিরো ভিশনের মতন সবার পাশে এসে দাঁড়াতে। আসুন না, সাহায্যের হাত বাড়িয়ে দিই। আপনারা যদি সাহায্য করতে চান, তলার এই নাম্বারগুলোর সাথে যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন। প্রত্যেকটাই আমাদের জিরো ভিশন সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.